This cape by Yoko Hatta is worked back and forth in two pieces from the lattice cable border. The central braid cable begins in the border and continues up the body of the piece. The cape is gently shaped with decreases to fit the shoulders. A garter stitch collar is picked up and worked in the round after the pieces have been sewn together. Slits are left in the side seams for arm openings. Noro's beautiful retro, a wool, silk, angora blend, provides the palette for this distinctive design.